running late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Give me some space.
Hang on.
Got it?
Duh.
I need you to open it from the other side.
I'm pretty much a master of unlocking.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Ooh, break's over, I suppose.
Some new goods that might interest you.
Welcome. Got some rare things crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. Will that be all then? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Your valuables won't pleasant travel. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Don't get yourself killed.
Find another way. You okay?
Yeah, no sweat.
Yeah. sorry.
No good. Here, hold this down.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, no big deal. Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this one killed me, though.
Can we go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. This time for sure. Yeah.
stubborn son of a bitch. Ashley! Bastard.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I'm good. Give me some space.
Okay.
Ashley.
Okay. One more time.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Thank you. You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
So that's a request done and dusted. Hey, good stuff. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Ooh, what you bu- Good luck to you, stranger. Come back and welcome. Easy work. Don't get yourself killed. Now, welcome. Oh, boy. Thank you. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. Thank you. Will that be a comeback? Any time. Welcome. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. There's some things money can't buy. What you see is what I've got. Better to be over-prepared, Emma. Anything pleasant travels.
on. Skills.
The lift?
If we could do something about this wall.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
You're serious. Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed?
Friends to me.
I think you might have found your calling.
Well together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
This is our holy body, our divine providence, and soon, such profound blessing for all. Most glad. Welcome, my children.
I am Osmund Sadler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body.
Obey. Obey the voice of our lord.
No! No! Stop!
Sweet child, do not resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid.
Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Oh. done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers. Watered by the blood of generations, hundreds of years, it's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.
Finest way. Welcome. Well then, what can I do? Easy work.
Good luck to you, stranger.
See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Thank you. Pleasure doing business with you. Anything else I can help you with? That's about all I can do for this weapon. Although... No, never mind. There's some things money can't buy. We'll come back anytime.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Ah, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier!
I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy! Way too slow. You're slow, and so goddamn weak. Ugh!
Well done. What was that? You better hustle. Who knows what's become of the girl? In the jungle. He barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Sloppy! Stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
Shit. Done well to stay alive this long.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him. Well, you've really gone all out for me.
You shouldn't have!
Anything to make the pretty boy feel better!
Done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again and again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Rookie. Time to finish your training.
Lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
Sweat that smart mouth of yours.
Thank you.
You're not going away! I can't wait to see you ride!
Lesson starts right now.
No. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence.
Bring it, rookie!
That you did, Major.